Hello, I want to make this a very important video. If you a car owner and you concerned about, you know, in case you lose your keys, how you gonna save money? Very important. This is what locksmith, maybe a lot of them don't tell you. But basically, every car owner should know, see, all of it cuts represent by what they call key code. A locksmith will use the code as one of the ways to reproduce. Let's say if you lose your last key, he's gonna use that to reproduce your new key. This type of key, okay? It can be smart key also, but that is the standard regular key with the remote head. Anyway, so what I mean is that it's gonna make a locksmith life and your life much easier. If you have a chance to be nearby your dealer, please stop by. You might be able to call them. You need to know your car key code. So if you lose all the key, you know, locksmith can produce it, you know, provided he has a machine that can actually cut by code. So if you happen to be near your locksmith, stop by, show your VIN number, your car VIN number. Every car come with VIN number. They may ask for your ID and registration just to be sure you're the owner, and then they'll give you your key code for free. And please keep the key code in a safe place. You know, you can store it in a computer or email or whatnot. So that's very important, because otherwise, you know, if you don't have the key code, a locksmith gonna charge you even more to figure out the key code, because we have to decode it somehow using different tools and all of that. Especially if you have Hyundai or Kia, there is a special passcode or password that we need in order to make your key. You can call them password or PIN code. Don't get it confused with your car key code. That's different. It is mainly like a password for your email or your account or whatever, your online account. You need the password to get into Hyundai or Kia's. So for Hyundai and Kia, the passcode or the PIN code or the password is normally 6-digit number, just to be sure. You also want to get, in addition, of course, your regular key code, which is can be 5-digit number or whatnot. So for Kia and Hyundai, you need to get a couple things from the dealer, right? The PIN code and your key code based on your VIN number. Immobilizer system, right? So it's the same thing. You can call them. They might ask you, hey, you have to stop by. I'm talking about the dealer. Stop by and show your VIN number, your ID, your registration, and they'll give you a password of your computer, your key system, should be free. If you don't do that, a locksmith will charge you extra, or we have to go online and buy your PIN code extra. This is for Hyundai and Kia. It can apply to some other cars, you know, but mostly, very importantly, you need to get your key code, and then for Hyundai and Kia, get your PIN code from dealers. And normally they don't charge you. You just show them the document, the VIN number, very important, your car VIN number. So that you save your time and hassle, and we help the locksmith make your new key, you know, very straightforward. So if it helps to save your time, hassle, and money, because, you know, if you lose all the keys, still gonna cost you a lot of money to make new key. But with this, you know, if I'm gonna provide you with the new key, I will not charge you, you know, if you can provide me the key code and can just cut the new key bit on the key code, save us time and money. So that's just me. Anyway, hope it helps. Make sure that you get your car key code, and for Hyundai and Kia, get your car PIN code and key code. Anyway, you have any questions, you got confused, can be confusing, please post comments below, and hope it helps. And make sure you have two keys in your car at all time. Well, not everything in all car, but make sure you have two keys in your possession. In case you lose one, you can have another backup. Very, very common sense. If you have one key, please contact a locksmith to cut another key. Okay? Bye for now. Talk to you folks later.